Thank you.
Look at that. Wave it. Wave it, bro.
Woo! Hey guys, I'm on my way to Starbucks to grab a couple of almond croissants and start the morning with a nice coffee back in the room. Starbucks here in Europe are like gigantic. They're super huge. You just don't see that, or I haven't noticed that when I was in the States. I remember going to one in a train station and it was like a cathedral. It had these huge high ceilings and beautiful architecture. And I wish I had to film that one, but yeah, they're really big over here, and they really fit them out really nicely. Anyway, ready for some coffee and some croissants.
After finishing our tasty croissants, we headed off to my favorite hair salon in Krakow. Whenever I look for a new hair salon in a new area, I Google it first and look for 4 to 5 stars. And the key I find is to make sure that they have a lot of good reviews. So this is what I find to be the best when I'm overseas looking for a hairdresser, and I hope this helps you too. I found the hair room to be extremely professional and very friendly. Sabina and Paulina helped me, but I noticed anyone in the hair room was very professional.
Heading over to meet Ricky at her hair salon. Then we're going out and have a bite to eat. Okay, I guess it's here. I don't know how you operate this thing. Let's see. Cool. Alright, Ricky, wanna flick it back? Yeah. Look at that. Wave it. Wave it, girl.
Oh yeah.
Mission accomplished. We are heading over to a little Polish restaurant that we really love. Yes. We've been there a few times.
There are a lot of old Polish restaurants are more like home cooking. It's pretty cold today, so we're looking forward to a nice bit of hot home cooking.
Ricky got the cauliflower soup. How is it, Ricky?
It's very delicious, nice and creamy.
And I have the goulash soup. There's this, looks like a trifecta of salads. We've got like carrot in here, chunkbek, pickled cabbage, and then like regular cabbage, like a coleslaw sort of thing.
Most of the salads, very cut up and ground out, aren't they?
Yeah.
It's nice, I like it.
I'm gonna try a little of everything.
That was hard.
Accident right here.
Decor in Polish restaurants is really cozy, have a lot of attention to detail. The kitchens even feel like home. And I love this little window here where you can just look out at all the other people dining. There's a lot of greenery. It's just so nice.
The main course is here.
Yummy.
And actually, we have got fish and chips.
Yes.
So you're probably wondering, why the heck do we get fish and chips at a Polish restaurant? Well, we haven't had fish and chips for so long.
A long time.
Yeah, and they had
I've
it on
really
the menu.
Missed it.
Thanks, guys, for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure you like and hit that subscribe button and the little notification bell so you can be notified whenever we get a new video that comes out. Anyway, we'll talk to you next time. Bye.